Hi guys, welcome to Fieldey TV. My name is Fieldey. I am a surf, skate and street artist. So for today's tutorial, I'm gonna be showing you guys how you can quickly and easily paint caps like this. This is one I prepared earlier. And I'm gonna be showing you guys how to do the same thing. So to paint these caps today, it's very easy. I'm gonna be using a mixture of Posca pens, and I'm also gonna be using some iron like pump action markers. Let's get going. I have a favor to ask you guys. If you love Fieldey TV and want to see more great content before everybody else directly in your inbox, please sign up to my new Mad Skillz Masterclass. So this is gonna be a weekly-ish digest. You're gonna get to see all the videos and tutorials before everybody else on YouTube. There's gonna be special offers and heaps of awesome exclusive content. Please click on the link to sign up today. So guys, first thing you're gonna need to have is a trucker cap, which is what we're working with today. I do not recommend painting straight onto the cap itself, which you will find out if you try to do it. What will happen is that the ink in the pens is just gonna bleed across the cap. And you can see I've done a few tests here, which I will show you close up in a second. What you have to do first is prepare the cap for painting by spraying it with a clear coat. So I'm gonna show you how to do that next, but to show you what it looks like without, there we go, please focus. This one's done with Posca pens. With no clear coat, Posca pens with one coat of clear coat, Posca pens with two coats, three coats, three coats. So as you can see, three coats is probably about the best. So the paint is staying nice and stable, it's not soaking into the cap. So that's what we're gonna go ahead and do now. Obviously, hello. Obviously, I am using a black cap. So if you spray clear coat over the black parts of this cap, it's not gonna be a problem. It won't change the color of a cap. If you have another colored trucker cap, particularly a lighter colored cap, the clear spray may in fact change the color of the bill. So you might wanna use some masking tape to mask out this area here. I'm not gonna do that because it doesn't really make much difference to these black caps. But again, if you have a light colored cap, definitely recommend get some masking tape and mask out all the areas that you're not intending to paint. So the first thing you want to do is really shake the can well to make sure the clear coat is really well mixed. I'm doing it rather awkwardly here so that you can see the can in the camera. Shake it for at least about a minute, and then what I'm gonna do is I'm gonna do light side-to-side movements to dust the front of the cap with the clear coat. So you don't wanna get too close here, just one can width away from the cap. Next, I'm gonna allow it to dry for maybe 15 minutes, just check that it feels completely dry. And then I'm gonna do another coat, and then after that coat's dry, a third coat after that. And it should be good to go. To start off with, you can use a little bit of pencil just to sketch up your design. So I'm gonna use a nice light pencil, like an HB. You can sort of rub it out a little bit, but it's not super effective. It tends to just smudge it across the hat. So just be a bit conservative with your pencil use and try not to lay it on too thick. I'm getting started with a nice big iron-like marker, and I'm using a really big one so I can cover some ground quickly. And any areas I want white, I'm just gonna go around them so that they stay white. That just needs a few moments to dry now. Otherwise, any colors I put on top are gonna bleed. So I'm just gonna go through and do some of my other smaller elements. Now that this paint's all nice and dry, I can start doing my details over top. So I'm just gonna do a little bit of work on the eyes. I'm using a nice small black Posca pen to do all of the black details now. So this kind of stuff is gonna make the whole artwork come together. There you have it, guys. Finished. As you can see, the caps themselves don't allow you to get a really, really smooth texture. But if you roll with it, you'll get a really cool result. Thank you guys for watching, as always. Thank you for your thoughts, comments, shares. I appreciate it. I just want you guys to know that there is a new Fieldey TV newsletter that's on the ground now. So check out the sign up link below. That is gonna be full of premium Fieldey TV content. So if you wanna have more Fieldey TV goodness in your inbox and also receive a free secret video, which is gonna offer you guys some great content, then please sign up below.